Orioles fans converged on Pickles Pub to rally for the hunt for Orange October.
Thank you. That's what I want to tell the team. I want to tell Jonesy, Maddie, Buck, everyone. I'm Nikki. Thank you. Chris Davis. Thank you. Thank you. It's just, it means the world. It really does.
Some, like Romeo Santos, came decked out in good luck charms for the Birds. Santos says he's worn this ensemble to 61 games this season. He credits the return of the classic cartoon Oriole Bird logo featured prominently on his cape with bringing back the old Orioles magic.
Absolutely. It was the Bird. It's absolutely, this is what brought it back.
A number of fans tell us the celebratory spirit around town reminds them of the team's glory days.
I was a little kid when the last time they made the playoffs. I'm ready for this.
And they've never stopped supporting the O's, even during season after season of disappointments.
I have never, ever stopped. Ever stopped. I get laughed at for the last 14 years. I've got laughed at people in my work. Now the people in my work want to go, hey, the Orioles are doing great.
You know, I'm getting choked up right now. Like yesterday night when I found out that the Angels lost and we clinched it, I cried myself to sleep. I kid you not.
This couple tells us they're instilling the same sense of team spirit in their little girl.
We're big Orioles fans and we want her to get into sports because it's competitive and teaches good morals.
Orioles pride is sending sales of playoff gear through the roof. The Orioles baseball store at Camden Yards opened almost 2 hours early to accommodate demand, although some fans say they're saving their money for playoff tickets.
I'm going to a game. I'm going to at least one of the games.
Other O's fans are already on the road, making sure the players see orange and black in the stands as they battle the Tampa Bay Rays.